when they're upset. And I go, all right, I know you're upset. And they go, no. And I think, well, let them get it out of the system. Let them say, you know. I mean, I know you was upset, and I was going, David, try and be strong. But when I was feeling exactly the same as you, do you know what I mean? I was feeling, I felt your pain. I could see you were sad. I was sad, but I was thinking, I can't buckle. You can't. Do you know what I mean? You've got to stay strong. You've got to.
I know, love. Thanks for that bit of information, because, like I said, if I sit on the phone, bus stop smoking me fags on me, and I will.
With a cup of tea?
Big brother diary rooms. No, big diary rooms always drop.
Yeah, and if ever I go and you need it, just go in.
I will.
Just go in. You know, even if they don't agree with you, they'll listen to you, and that's what you need. You just need to speak to them to make you feel better. It's about survival.
One more week, lass. That's it. Half a week, 3 days, 1 day.
Whatever.
We've done.
Packing all my stuff tomorrow. I'm rolling everything up. Everything's going on my bed. I'm getting prepared.
Me too. Come on, let's go into bed.
I can have another fag.
Do you want another one now?
Hmm? You've had one. Do you want to roll me one, please?
Yeah.
Because I've got tobacco. It's not about the money. I don't give a shit about the money. I don't give a shit about winning. And when people say, you want to be in the... It really hurt me. I thought, no, I don't. I'm just doing what I've always done. They will see. They will. They'll fucking see for themselves. As I said to Freddie, wait till you get out there and you watch. You'll see what people have said about you without me fucking having to twist the knife in. I've said what I've said. That was my opinion. I don't even know what anybody said about Freddie in this house. I don't know what anybody nominated him for. I nominated him for my reasons. I couldn't tell you what Charlie or Sophie said about him or Marcus or Siavash. I wouldn't even have a clue. Yet to him, I was the one who told everybody to say it. Okay, now. I wanted the challenge, I got it. I still want a break.
Me? Was that me?
I think he was, love.
I didn't have no mic. A couple of gimme. 30.
I'm going to give you some. Mr. Oski, man, it.
No, it's changed, actually.
Is it?
Yeah. So, can you say a few words, please? I went a bit, I'm not surprised I've won that one out today.
Just went, so they got enough.
Big Blue House is Davina, you allow it, John, I thought, please do not swear.
Did you? No, don't scratch my lighter. That was nice of him, giving that little party.
Yeah, of course it was. What day is it tomorrow, Monday? What happens on a Monday? Out.
I'm still going to wash my stuff and pack all my clothes.
I've got a lot of washing tomorrow to do tomorrow, just to get everything clean.
Yeah.
I'm still going to do that part and all that. You? We're still going to parties and that,
of course
we
are.
Of course we are.
With the Big Brother, you mean?
I think you just get one for BBLB, mate. I don't think this is the Big Brother party, what people's going about shit.
Just whatever happens with what we go, I'll just go to what they say we've got to go to. And that's it.
So what's going to get people get plastered and show themselves up? Fuck that.
Attention seeking. Nah. I'll still be me on the outside. I'll still be exactly what I was in here, on there, out there. There'll be no difference. I'll still be dancing the same. Saying the same shit. Drink or no drink. Tonight, I'll still get to bed. Honey. I think I'll have a good sleep tonight. I think I'll
try to bed like we normally do. Then I'm doing it to us. Not there.
Don't know.
So we'll go in and be pissed if we have to be.
Oh, they wouldn't like that, will they?
Mm-mm.
Fucking hell. Tom's upset. Quiet, ain't it, tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Funny. Been a nice party for people, that's what they wanted. Never demanded a party from them. It's been great. At the end, turned out fine, even though I just wasn't looking forward to anything. I got in there, I just kicked a balloon, I thought, I'm not in the mood.
No, me too. I tried, but I tried.
Yeah, I know I did. I really did try. Wonder what they thought when we were in the dining room. And then they come out and we weren't on the bench. I'd love them to have an eviction now. 1 o'clock in the morning.
Imagine.
Getting out of bed. Imagine. I've got no makeup on, I've got no clothes on, I've got this same, my hair ain't done, I'm fucking looking like this. I'd go out like a zombie, mate. Up them stairs, just like that. You ready for bed, mate?
Yeah, are you?
Yeah, come on. Thanks for letting us have your jacket.
Mm-mm.
Get your tobacco. Then this is finished.
Finished? I've no more, I mean, now have you?
I think so. Yeah, I've got some English ones.
How many packets, too?
Yeah.
So I've got enough results.
Got enough. It's 100.
Pardon me.
Tough brush. Crack at me, tough brush. Let me take my shirt. Oh, do it in there, won't I?
Where's your toothbrush?
In the bedroom. Is yours? You got tough paste?
I ain't got any left, but there's some in here, I think.
Yeah. All the way fucking down. I've had to move my picture. Picked up
not
this.
No, it is there.
And knocked it. Yeah, there was teeny.
Oh, well. How many pictures has it?
I just moved it. Scribbled everywhere. I thought, fuck it.
Hmm.
My skin's terrible.
What?
My skin.
What?
My skin. Terrible.
What?
I don't know, it's just I've got a spot inside of my head. Something I normally don't get.
Need
Betty Bobos.
We're heading for Venus.